Hey guys. This team is Truststone free. I used gear, EPERs and VC that should be easy to access. Feel free to use anything that works for you. Each unit has a precise location they need to stand at. As you can see, I used basic gear that anyone should have. I do recommend you have her with high agility. It's important to avoid being attacked. Your quest challenges. Enjoy the tactics. First, place the units. Make a line formation here. Keeping everyone back makes the mission easier. Getting charmed here makes it so Zazen is close. Move O back. One shot Zazen. Now break charm by attacking your unit. This is where Alam's agility is important. She needs to attack, then move back before she gets attacked by Rayriyu. Barrage for the double kill. Now everyone will move up slowly. Now build a chain 3. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching.